That will define marriage as a union of one man and one woman.